echolocation that tells me he's had a surgery on the cartilage of that knee.
In 1977, while performing a sketch at a college campus, Belushi took a fall and suffered an agonizing injury. He needed an emergency operation to repair torn cartilage in his knee. But after a few weeks of rest, the knee healed.
My first impression of John's body is that there's nothing here that I can identify which clues me in on why he died.